And I don't regret for a moment ever accepting Jesus Christ as my Lord and Savior, because he's the best thing that has ever happened to me. And when Jesus cleanses you, he cleanses you heart, mind, and soul.